It's all ladies affair. MashaAllah.
This is a question for one non-Ahmadi.
Bravo ladies, eh? You kept this my list alive. Please.
So this is a question for one non-Ahmadi. He said, if Ahmadi proved the truthfulness of Hazrat Imam Mahdi from Quran and Hadith, which are on Arabic language, why Saudi Arabia and other Islamic countries reject this Imam while they know Arabic language?
The people to whom Ahmadi appeared, were they not Arabs? Did they not understand the Arabic language? Why did they reject Rasulullah?